Serpent King. It's a Dungeon game. But the reason why I'm saying part one is because I am doing this as a mini series because part one I want to see how I do with the game. So yeah. Okay. Seems decent so far. This is a really old game, so I'm surprised on how it looks. Ow! How do I change weapon? I don't think. Oh, hello. Oh, stay back. Stay back. Yeah, bitch, I got the first hit. Hopefully, that's what I'm hoping. Nope. Oh shit, this is different. This time we have three different entrances instead of one. Huh. I feel like going. Oh, hello. So we do 17 damage per hit. Okay, so that reheals my health. Oh, coins. What the fuck? It's a key. Aha, you can't get me, bitch. Yeah, walk around like a loser. Oh, there's another key. Oh, okay, so we just have to get all 8 keys. Oh! Have enough HP for this. Oh, bro, come on. Get over here. Come on. Oh, no. Fuck. I found the lava. So what happens if we go for just try to pick up all the keys and just avoid everything? Shit, you can get extra health than just 100. They're still